fellow students, in this situation when you all are locked down at your home, I hope you all are learning new things which your teachers are teaching you online. Okay, today I, Kathy Desai ma'am, will teach you one maths topic, that is addition story problem, which is also known as word problem. So let's start our word problem with its definition. Okay, what is story problem? Once you know your basic operation, which is addition, subtraction, multiplication or division, you will encounter story problems, which is also known as word problem, which require you to read a problem and decide which operation to perform in order to get the answer. In short, after reading your word problem, you have to capture the word which you have to decide which operation you have to perform. Now we have some words which defines addition operation. Okay students, so these are the words, students, which represent addition operation. Whenever you will find these words, that is compulsory and that is sure you have to perform addition task. Which are that words? In all, both, added to, total, combined, additional, all together, there, some, together, more than, and increased by. These are the words which represent addition operation. Understand? Okay, now let's start with our first word problem. In a stadium, 250 people went to watch a cricket match on Saturday. And 195 people went to stadium on Sunday. Now, what is the total number of people who went to the stadium on these 2 days? You have seen this question, students? Okay, now which word you have to capture? This total word, which represent that we have to perform addition task. Okay, students, now as I told you, first you have to ask a question to our digit. What is 250? What is 195? Okay, now let's start. Okay, 250 people went to watch a cricket match on Saturday. So this is our first statement. Number of people who went on Saturday. How many people? 250. This is our first statement, students. Now let's see our second statement. 195 people went to the stadium on Sunday. Number of people who went on Sunday, that is 195. So these are our two statements which we wrote on the dependition of our question. Now, what is the total number of people who went to the stadium on these 2 days? That is our third statement which we have to find. That is total number of people who went on both the days. In this, number of people who went on Saturday plus number of people who went on Sunday. Understand, students? Whenever we will add these two numbers, we'll get total number of people who went on both the days. What is our first digit? 250 plus. What is our another digit? 195. These two digits we have to write horizontally. This we have written on horizontally. Now we have to write it vertically. That is 250 plus 195. And we have to perform addition operation. Okay, students, now we have to do addition. 0 plus 5. What answer we'll get? It's very easy. We'll get 5. And after adding 9 plus 5, what we'll get? 14. 1 will be carry forwarded and 4 will write down in tens place. Now 2 plus 1, 3 and 3 plus 1, 4. So we got final our answer, that is 445 students. This is our first word problem. Isn't it easy, students? Okay, so this is our last answer, 445. This is the total number of people who went on both the days. Okay, now let's see our another word problem. 295 students from Delhi and 379 students from Kolkata participated in a painting competition. Now, how many students have participated in the painting competition from both the cities? That we have to find. Again, we have to ask a question to our two numbers. That is 295 is what? And 379 is what? And have you captured the word which represent addition, students? Both, from both the cities, mean these two we have to find, we have to do the total. So now let's start our first statement, that is number of students from Delhi, that is 295. This is our first statement. And another statement, 379 students from Kolkata participated in a painting competition. So what we'll write? Number of students from Kolkata, that is 379. So these are our two statements. Now what we'll do? We'll find how many students have participated in the painting competition from both the cities. Okay, so we'll write total number of students who have participated in painting competition. Okay, now these are our two statements which we have to do addition, and afterwards we'll get the answer. So what was our first number? That is 295, which we are writing horizontally, plus 379. This we have to perform addition task. Okay, students, this we have wrote horizontally. Now we'll write these numbers vertically, that is 295 plus 379. Now we'll do the addition. I already taught you 3-digit addition, students. Okay, so you have to perform this by your own. Okay, what answer we'll get? 5 plus 9, 14. 9 plus 7, 17. And 2 plus 3, 5 plus 1, 6. So we'll get the answer 674. What was that answer, student? Total number of students who have participated in what? In drawing competition, painting competition. Okay, now this is our two statement. According to these two statements, we have to write the answer. That is how many students have participated in painting competition from both the city. This we have, that we have to write over here. Afterwards, we have to do addition of these two given number. And at last, what we will perform that particular task, that is addition. And at last, we'll got the answer. Okay, students, now I hope you will understand these word problems. Okay, students, keep working, keep learning, and taking care of yourself and your family. Thank you, students.